I'm Mark Schlero, the owner of MS Classic Cars. Today I have the pleasure to present you one of the best known examples of a 2002 Porsche 911 Turbo with 12,488 original. Following MS Classic Cars, watching this video, you know that I only collect number one and number two condition vehicles. I'm a huge Porsche fan. I'm a member of the PCA. I've been following this 996 generation car for quite some time. I've always wanted one. I just have never found the right one. This particular vehicle I believe to be one of the best examples known to exist, and I say that based on what this car is, with its ownership history, its documentation, its mileage, its color combination, and of course the options. So this particular car was actually sold new in Ohio at Stubbert Imports, which is actually verified on the Clean Carfax report here. This particular dealership is a well-known dealership. They actually sold recently to the Penske Auto Group, but they still have their facility, and they specialize in Porsche authentic restoration parts. It's kind of cool. The car was purchased originally from that dealership, which was founded in 1957. The car actually was with its first owner for over 10 years. It wasn't until April of 2013 that he sold it to the second gentleman who I purchased the vehicle from. He actually and I did our transaction in June of 2020. So this car has always been well taken care of. It's always been garaged. It's treated like a child its entire life. So obviously it's never had track time. It's never been abused. When you're walking around the exterior of this car, it really does present itself like a brand new car. We've owned many cars from the 80s, the 90s, the 2000s. When you get into something like this, it's almost 20 years old. It is near impossible to find one that's virtually flawless. I'm gonna do another video, which is gonna be a exterior presentation with a paint meter, just to show that the car does retain all its original paint and show you the condition of the vehicle. So make sure to watch that video as well. But now, just to kind of go over the exterior briefly, it absolutely is flawless. The only thing I would mention regarding the paint, right down to the littlest, tiniest chips, would be on the lower section of the front spoiler. It does have a few imperfections down there, which is very common because the front end is low. But other than that, this vehicle is virtually flawless. Getting into the original sticker price on this car, I had the local Porsche dealership print me this here, which actually documents the list price was $128,550, seal gray metallic, which is a super beautiful color. It's highly desirable, especially amongst the 996 collectors. And it has the graphite gray full leather interior. Of course, this particular vehicle does have the turbo aero kit, so it's a factory aero kit. Gives you that beautiful look on the body. That was one of the things that I've always been attracted to and was really searching for. And of course, it does have the carbon package, the carbon fiber, which I'll get into when I go over the interior here in a second. So I do have that information as well. Also included in this book I made is some service records and things like that. So getting back to the exterior is absolutely in beautiful condition. The glass is all in beautiful condition. It's been lightly, professionally tinted. Really adds character to the outside of the car. And talking about the wheels that are on this car, the wheels really, really give the factory aero kit the perfect design when you put them up against each other. The wheels are actually OZ Racing 19-inch wheels that are wrapped with Michelin Pilot tires. The wheels actually match the color of the exterior almost perfectly. And the center caps are actually carbon fiber, which matches the carbon fiber that was done at the factory as part of that package I mentioned earlier. The original wheels, which are referred to as the turbo twist wheels, those are included. They're in absolutely beautiful condition. In our next video that we do, we will definitely show you those wheels a little bit closer. Those wheels also have brand new Michelin Pilot Sport tires that were added to them, and they haven't been used since that. So that's great that the car actually has two sets of wheels and tires. Also, mentioning the fact of the upgrades that were done, the person I bought the car from, the gentleman I got it, he actually bought the wheels that are on the vehicle now. The gentleman who owned the car brand new, he's the one who had the windows tinted. He also put a custom exhaust on this car, which sounds absolutely beautiful. You'll hear it in a minute when I start it. And he also put Bilstein shocks on it as well. So those are the only upgrades this car has ever had. As I mentioned before, it's never been an accident. It's never had any paint work. All the owner's manuals, which are here, are included. You have this pouch here with all these original books, business cards. It's got the roadside assistance cards, even has the sticker that came on the radio, owner's manual with the code and everything else, some other tags as well. So all of this information here is included. Getting into the interior of this car, the interior is like sitting in a brand new vehicle. The dashboard's in absolutely flawless condition. It's loaded with features. This beautiful suede headliner is like brand spanking new. Obviously, we got a sunroof here. It's got all the white gauges, leather wrapped steering wheel. It's got power mirrors, power windows. The carbon is actually wrapped around this center bezel here. Obviously, ice cold air conditioning. It's got a Bose sound system. The carbon fiber is also around the shifter. The seats have really no indications of any wear. And again, it smells new. It's never been smoked in. So getting back to these cars for 1 minute, what I found when I was looking at these cars online over all these years is these turbos have really been used by people when they were new. They've been handed down to the second, third, fourth owners. Sometimes they've had paint work. They've been in accidents. They've been driven hard. They've been tracked. They've been smoked in, just used and abused. This particular car was the one vehicle I found that I felt had never been part of any of that. This was the true car that the original owner drove less than 800 miles per year, always took it out in fair weather, never tracked it or raced it or abused it. You could totally tell it was treated with that white glove treatment. And the second gentleman I purchased the car from did the exact same thing. So if you're looking for one of the best examples, you have found it here. Getting into the trunk compartment, you will clearly see within our photography that we've posted within the gallery, that area is absolutely in beautiful condition. We pulled back some of the carpeting. We're gonna take pictures, obviously, of all the stickers. You'll see the tools, things like that. You will clearly see the engine compartment, how detailed it is. Once again, I do have some service records. This vehicle was recently serviced. Of course, that 3.6 liter turbo engine is an awesome engine. The turbos are just amazing vehicles to drive. But you'll see in these receipts here that the vehicle was completely serviced, including the coolant being flushed, the oil being changed. They even inspected the brakes, new brake fluids and so forth. That was done when the vehicle had 12,028 miles. Now it has 12,488 miles. So the service was done very recently. This car starts instantly. It runs beautiful. Again, the engine compartment's highly detailed. The undercarriage of this car is also super, super clean. At MS Classic Cars, we did completely detail this vehicle from head to toe. You'll obviously see the cleanliness of it within our description. So anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and start this car, let you listen how beautiful it runs. For a complete description with all the photos, remember to visit msclassiccars.com. We appreciate you watching this video, and make sure that you watch my exterior presentation video as well. And we're also gonna do another video for Bring a Trailer, which is actually gonna be a driving video as well. So make sure you check them all out. Thank you for watching. I'm gonna go ahead and start this baby and let you listen to it run. Starts right up, purrs like a kitten. What a supercar. Appreciate you watching.